Hey, this is Victor Antonio with another sales influence moment just for you. Do you want to build credibility with your customer? I know you do. So one of the things you should do is when you're talking about what it is your company does well, you do A well, you do B well, you do C well, and you pat yourself on the back and go, hey, right? That's a typical presentation. But what if, studies have shown, what if you inserted one negative about your company? Believe it or not, having what they call a two-sided story gives you more credibility. So you're not just talking about how great you are, you also talk about one of your weaknesses or maybe something you don't do. For example, Mr. Customer, we do this, we do this, we do this, but one thing we don't do is this. Now, you can use any order you want, but by inserting something you don't do, you're basically letting the customer know, I am being honest, and just that simple move builds credibility. Here's another strategy. Let's say you're selling. Sometimes what we want to do is downsell to build credibility. Mr. Customer, look, I have three options for you, right? A, B, C. Good, better, best. But based on what you've told me, you know what? I don't think you should buy the top one, the most expensive one, because I don't think you need it. I think you should go for option right in the middle, number two. Now, what did you just do? You downsold. But also, what did you transmit to the customer? Now, it's not about just trying to close a sale, not about trying to grab their money. You're really trying to help them buy the right product to fit their current needs. Try this simple strategy. Insert a negative, learn to downsell just a little bit, and you may be surprised how effective it is. This is Victor Antonio, always reminding you, selling ain't hard when you know how. Take care.